One of the most interesting things we saw at the shallow end, the sort of 1,000 to 2,000 meter one, were lots of little what called Trachymedusae. They're kind of collectively known as little red jellies because they're quite cryptic. It's not often easy to tell what species they are, but they're an animal that actually feeds off the seafloor. It's difficult to picture a jellyfish feeding on the seafloor, but they do. They come down and they just place their tentacles on the bottom, presumably they're picking up particulates. And then they do this weird pumping action and they jump up into the water column and then just start drifting along again. So amongst all these other red jellies, there are these little white ones here, which are every bit as beautiful, but not as graceful. These white ones tend to tumble. They just seem to have no control over their orientation. They always maintain the same altitude, but they do this sort of strange tumbling motion. Interestingly, when we get to this 2,500 meter mark, which I keep referring to as this sort of transition from shallow to deep, if you like, they just disappeared. And so there's a story in there somewhere as well about the distribution of jellies in this particular area.